For those who aren't new to Emsi, just wanted to give you a very quick introduction as to who we are. For those that are old, think of this as another piece of the indoctrination. But anyway, so here at Emsi, ultimately we care, are passionate about helping organizations to make better decisions as they relate to the labor market and ultimately help the world of education, economic development, employment function more efficiently and effectively around the context of regional economic activity. And we do this through the wonderful power and medium of data. So we are busy pulling together insights and data together to help different types of organizations through a range of different dimensions. So our underlying structural labor market information, the various big data sources that we're mining and bringing to that data, so job postings, derived insights, and professional profiles data sets that really help contextualize what is happening here on the ground in the labor market. And as some of you may be familiar with and hearing more about, also really bringing our Emsi skills, open skills library to the fore to really start to help and think about the labour market, not just in terms of job terms, but more importantly, and probably more relevant to the way the world works these days, thinking about the labour market in terms of skills supply and skills demand. And we serve three core customer communities who in turn are serving the local communities that they do. So that's in education and skills, in economic development and regional planning, and also in the world of employment and workforce planning.